Hello, welcome everybody. Thank you for coming out to our third ever Voting Power Hour. I'm gonna be your MC for the night from the All In Campus Democracy Challenge, which is a nonpartisan nonprofit whose mission is to make voting and civic engagement the new social norm on college campuses. We've also partnered with headcount.org and vote.org on these events. So whether you're a college student, millennial, Gen Z, Gen X, Gen Y, boomers, we welcome you all tonight. And we welcome you to invite your friends tonight too. So wherever you're watching this, whether it's YouTube, Facebook, or one of the other platforms we're streaming on, if you could just take a minute, think of 3, 5, 10 friends that you might be able to coax into getting out the vote with us, we can have even greater impact. So just copy the link and share it with a few people. Our hosts tonight are director John Chu. You might have seen his movie Crazy Rich Asians, that was all the rave. And actor John David Washington, who's in the new Chris Nolan movie Tenet, that's out in some countries right now, and was the star of BlacKkKlansman and other amazing films. Our DJ guest is likes to be referred to as a psychedelic warrior, Sam I. So we have a lot of fun in store for us. But before I bring them on, I just want to talk about the reason that we're all here tonight, which is we need to get out the vote. And we're gonna be doing that by texting. Texting has been proven to be one of the most effective get out the vote strategies, an actual text message from a friend, just checking in to see if you have a voting plan and reminding you. So for the next hour, we're gonna hang out, listen to some music and text our friends, families, neighbors, colleagues, classmates, all the useful resources they need so they can make a plan to vote. Together, we can reach thousands of voters, and if we each commit to texting 30 people tonight, we will make a huge impact. Soon, we're gonna do a quick training on Outvote, which is an app that makes texting your friends about voting very, very easy. So I actually recommend that you download it now to just save a step later. It's called Outvote. It's free in your app store. And then John and John will be texting alongside you. Also, we are giving out $500 in gift cards to 5 lucky people, $100 each. And you will be eligible for this if you text 30 or more friends. So that's one other incentive. In addition to our grand prize, which is the top 10 texters will be invited backstage for a private Zoom to hang out with John and John at the end of the Power Hour. The polls are actually already open in 31 states, which a lot of people don't know. So if you're texting anybody in any of these states, which is a lot of states, make sure that they know they can go to the polls and vote now. Okay, without further ado, let's bring up John and John to say hello.
What's up? Hi, guys.
Welcome.
John and John.
A minute to join the stream. So just chat amongst yourselves and I don't know, entertain with your witty banter.
Great. What's up, John David?
I'm chilling, man. How you doing? Where are you?
I'm in LA right now. Hold up with my family. I got 2 kids, a 3-year-old and a 1-year-old. So we don't go anywhere. We just do this all day long. I literally have a tan because of this key light every day of my Zoom meetings. How you been?
It's looking good on you, man. I'm good. I'm in Los Angeles.
What's in that cup? What's in that cup, for real?
This is Simply Fruit Punch. I got Simply Lemonade, Simply Raspberry Lemonade, but Simply Fruit Punch, it hits every time. But I'm in West Hollywood, living my best life. And by that, I mean basically just Uber Eats and Postmates nice. All the time. As you can nice. See, I'm out here. Wheat Thins, Postmated. I got my juice. I'm ready to go.
You always had the perfect one. We've never met before in person, so this is it's really nice to meet you. I'm a big fan of yours. It's an honor to be hanging with you. I'm I brought this big mic because you already have the most amazing voice. Mine's very nasally, so I'm trying to like warm it up a little bit with this thing.
No, you came prepared. I see that. I mean, I have a fake mic in that my brush when I brush my beard and I flip it over and I can sing when I brush at the same time.
you brush up your neck. I'm not gonna lie, I try to grow things and it doesn't happen. The only place it grows is back here, my COVID tail, which looks like a bag there, but you know,
business in the front, party in the back, man. It's almost, you know, it's got to
something, something like that. So, what's your what's the bracelet?
Oh yeah, this right here. So this is my uncle Rick Weaver in North Carolina, Newton, North Carolina, y'all. Shining Star Car Wash. You can get your car washed. You got 2 stars on there. It's world renowned. I don't know if you know this, but you might want to.
I heard
to
about it.
Yeah.
Is there a website? Shining Star Car Wash website?
Well, the thing is, he's very old school. It's sort of word of mouth. So that's why I'm here. I'm here to just promote that, really.
that's great. I was my dad will be very disappointed. He has a Chinese restaurant in the Bay Area called Chef Chu's. And I didn't even plant that. I didn't even bring like a logo out or anything, but anyways, in Los Altos, you know, you can look it up probably if you wanted to, or anyone who's watching if they really wanted to, but no. so how are the COVID times been treating you? Are you okay? You good? What you been doing?
COVID times, like weirdly, I've been busier than I thought. It's been very positive, a lot of self reflection, and it's nice. Funny, like doing this today. I remember, like, I think about like when I was in school, how I should have taken this a little more serious, you know, or at least find a community to get me competitive, because I was a student athlete. So like to get competitive about voting would have got me engaged a little more. So I'm really excited about being a part of this because of that. You know what I mean? Like in school, yeah. It was being, you know, whether it be football class, I didn't really put the focus like I should have on this. And to have a community like this is a great idea.
Yeah, I feel the same. It's you know, it's been a crazy summer or whatever. I don't know how much time has passed, but since we've been all been locked up, but it's been nutty. And to think that we can have a voice and vote is very powerful. You know, we make stuff, we make creative things, art, and tell stories, and to help create empathy, to help people see things that they don't usually get to see. And that's very powerful. But actually voting is literally, you actually get to make your voice known, which is pretty, pretty awesome. And I feel very privileged. I grew up, you know, my parents came over from China when before I was born. I'm the youngest of 5 kids. And so it was always instilled in us that America has its faults, but it's the greatest place in the world because we have these freedoms to be able to do that. And we have the freedom to, if you want to be a movie director in Hollywood, you too can do that. So it was pretty awesome.
I couldn't agree with you more, man. Just the what we do as artists and impact that we can have, and the fact that we got asked to join something like this because of maybe the impact we have out there in the community is great. Yeah. So, yeah.
For sure. I'm getting harassed right now. They're asking to ask about Tenet. We'd like to know the ending, please.
The ending to Tenet. I'm still not going to tell you. I'm not saying that. Listen, I'm trying. I feel like the Nolans and Warner Brothers, they always are looking. They're always watching me. So I'm not going to say. You got to see it.
I feel that. Well, how was it releasing or like the anticipation of a movie coming out? You didn't know when or how. Was that hard to go through that experience? I know I was supposed to have a movie coming out this summer,
right?
And it was very emotional, not gonna lie.
Yeah, listen, this is the place to unpack, you know, if you like to unpack that and let us know how emotional it was, because it honestly, it was for me. It was, you know, I wanted it to happen so badly, but you know, for it to come out, you had this whole idea of this rollout, being able to tour, go all over the world and tour, but didn't quite work out that way, but still been positive responses. So that's been good.
Totally. And it, you know, I can't wait for people to get back in theaters where we can all be together. We can be slobs and eat popcorn together and then debate and fight at a restaurant after about whatever movie we just watched. I was mixing In the Heights, a Lin-Manuel Miranda musical that I shot in New York when COVID hit. So I couldn't finish the mix then. And then just recently we finished mixing that, which is a big giant musical, and it was really fun. But I can't wait for people to actually be able to see it in a big screen.
The hype was real. I remember when the trailer rolled out, and I know a couple of the actors you got to work with, Anthony Ramos and Corey. So
that's right.
know them. So I was just excited to see them singing and dancing in action.
They do it. Like, there's no doubles. No one's got, I mean, these are like full-on entertainers. They can do anything. Anthony is a freaking superstar. Corey, you know both of them. They're, we had the best time in Washington Heights. They let us in to that community. I actually named my son Heights. He was born during the shoot. So his name is Jonathan Heights.
Heights?
Nice. Yeah, Heights. He may make an appearance at some point because he likes to invade my Zooms. But, you know. Let's bring up a student activist working hard to get out the vote on their college campus.
This Come on, let's do it.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey.
Hi. Oh, my God. We are such big fans of both of you. It is so cool. Oh, my goodness.
What's up, y'all?
Don't lie. You don't know who I am. It's okay.
Yes.
Yeah, so I'm a student activist. I'm Morgan, but this is my twin Lauren, and she goes to Spelman. Yes. I thought it'd be so fitting that she meet John David since he went to Spelman.
Oh my goodness. Shout out.
Thank you.
Now I'm starstruck.
I'm starstruck. I'm absolutely starstruck.
What have you guys been doing on your campus?
Yeah, so I think the work that we've been doing at Princeton has been so much fun. A couple of our students started this organization called Poll Hero, and they've gotten almost, I want to say, 30,000 kids across the nation to sign up to be poll workers. So more than just casting a ballot, they're really getting out the vote. So we're so proud of them.
Active.
That's so good. That's really cool. And are you guys texting tonight with us?
Absolutely. I'm trying to get a private
Prove.
Zoom.
So. Prove.
That private Zoom, if you text the most tonight, the top 10 get to have this private Zoom.
We'll be there.
You can ask all your private questions there.
All right.
We'll be there. It's so great to meet you.
And we're doing a virtual selfie right now. Let's do this. Ready? 1, 2, 3. We hold still.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you guys. That's so fun. To see that.
Yeah.
What were the other prizes that they said?
For a chance to win $100 Visa gift card.
That's nice.
That is nice. You know what I'm saying?
That's my cue. I think it might be time to start learning about how to use outvotes so we can all win money and hanging out with you guys.
Let's do it.
All right, we're going to roll super quick training clip. But before we do that, I just want to give everybody watching and both of you, John and John, a chance to pull out your phones and go to the app store and download the app Outvote, just so that you can follow along. So if you're watching and you could write in the comments, let us know when you have the app downloaded. Oh, nice.
I preloaded. I got ahead of that.
Ready to go. Are you guys going to have a little competition tonight to see who's going to send the most texts?
I'm texting all our mutual friends first. Anthony and Corey.
Oh, sure. I'm going to
text Spike. I don't know Spike. I wish I knew Spike. But I'm going to text Anthony for Spike's number so that, hey, do you want to meet Heights? Come here, Heights.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Okay, we got one person who's ready. Oh, my gosh.
All right, but don't let it distract from the voting here.
She's going to help texting or, yeah. okay. Let's see. If you've got the app downloaded, can you just let me know in the comments? Okay, the app is downloaded. Yes, we've got Channing. Zay has got the app. Anyone else? I got to get like a couple confirmations before I let everyone go to the video. Don't want anyone to fall behind.
Let's see.
Let us know when you've downloaded it. And while we wait, John and John, is there anyone you're most excited to text tonight?
I'd say I'm excited to text some of my old NFL buddies, you know,
see
if they can get involved and then connect with the NFL community. My man Steven Jackson, I'm gonna go ahead and call him out. Let's see if he responds.
I like that. What about you, John Chu?
I'm excited to text a little Ken Jeong, little Jimmy O Yang, little other Crazy Rich Asian cast, you know, just to remind them to pay attention. They're all such movie stars now. They're not even, you know, ooh. I don't know what they're doing. They won't text me back, but maybe if it's about voting, they will.
It's very important.
Did you really just call them out live like that? Did you really do
that? Come on, Henry. Go.
Okay, on that note, let's roll the album screening because people seem ready. Let's do it.
All right, let's learn about Outvote. First of all, the app is 100% free. Just head to your phone's app store and download it right now. The first thing you'll have to do is enter our campaign code. This is super, super important. Enter 020333. Again, 020333. That will take you into the All-In Challenge campaign. Awesome, we're in. You'll now need to enter some basic info. Keep in mind that Outvote takes privacy seriously. They'll never send you or your contacts spam. We're almost ready to text. Sign up using your email or Facebook. Click Get Started, and we've now arrived at the most important part, syncing our contacts. In order to text as many of our friends as possible, we need to sync our contacts to the app. But like we've said, data security is no joke to Outvote. And just like that, we're ready. Make sure you're on the charities page, not the campaigns page. We'll be using the two featured actions tonight. They're loaded up with pre-written messages about voting that you can send quick to your contacts. The one on the left has messages in English. The one to the right has messages in Spanish. Scroll down the list and start choosing people you want to encourage to vote. We're texting friends, family, neighbors, colleagues, classmates, acquaintances, and that one person from high school you talk to once a year. Hi, Dan. You can choose as many as you want. Here's the message we've loaded in for you. With Election Day just around the corner, we want to make sure everyone has a plan to vote. When you click send, the messages will pop over to your native texting app, like iMessage, and send from there. This is a super important part. It's not just about that first text message. Once your contacts respond, head back into Outvote, click on Follow Up, and use our response templates. We want to make sure everyone has access to vetted, personalized resources. Depending on what your contacts say, choose a response template that's right for them.
Okay.
Nice.
Did that make sense? Have any questions?
But can I edit the script to make it a little more personal or do things like that?
Yes, you can. We're actually getting that question a lot. Should I just show you guys how to use it on my phone real quick? Like show you what it looks like?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is what you should see after you enter our campaign code and sign up, this exact page. Yep. And there's two featured actions. There's that one at the top. And then if you scroll down, there's one with John and John's faces. It takes you to the same place. So either one, click on that. If you are seeing this note, let me just show you. Okay. So this is you're in the wrong place. You're in campaigns. You want to go to charities. Now you'll be in the right place. Exactly. Yeah. Okay. If you're just totally lost, you can always click on the magnifying glass, enter 020333, our campaign code, and then that will bring you back to the right place. Now you can start choosing people. You're going to spend like most of the time tonight going through your contacts and selecting who you're going to text.
This is dangerous.
Exactly. So you can do that. You can pick them here or you can search up top. So like I can search for my husband, Damien, Chiselle, shout out to him. or you can include a former Power Hour host like Emma Stone, or you could text Ryan Gosling, obviously. No, wait, you can't text him because he's Canadian. So make sure they're American and they can vote. Okay, cool. So then you'll, once you kind of selected all the people, which might take you most of the night, you'll then go to next and it'll bring up each person one at a time. This is where you can edit the script, John.
Cool.
Then you click send, it brings you over to your text app and you just come back, send, 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 send. And if you edit the script once, it saves that script. So that'll be your new default script. So if you write like the dopest message, like you don't have to rewrite it, you know?
Yeah. I'm definitely writing the dopest message.
For sure. Competition. Who's gonna write the dopest message? Okay, cool. Any other questions?
Yeah, what does it look like for a person receiving the message? I mean, does it come up as a notification or my friend's gonna think I got hacked or something? Like
No, so it just looks like a regular text message. Nobody knows that you're using Outvote unless they're watching us on the live stream right now.
Uh-huh. Okay.
It doesn't feel spammy. They don't take your contact information and then send it to your friends later. It's
very. I was like a little. I didn't know what, but that's good enough. All right.
And what if someone responds with a question that I can't answer?
Well, that's a very good question, John. Because you don't have to be an expert in everything. If someone asks you a question you don't know, send them to allintovote.org. Pretty much everything you need to know is there, where to find your polling place, confirm your registration, et cetera. And if that doesn't answer their question, or if they would just rather chat to a real person, tell them to call 1-866-OUR-VOTE. They can also text that number and election experts will help them.
Allintovote.org. So that's a catch-all.
.org. Yeah, exactly. That's just like, oh, I don't know the answer for where your polling place is in Florida. Go there. But yeah. Okay, cool. So should we bring up the DJ, set the clock for 30 minutes and start this texting competition?
Yeah, let's get this music started. Absolutely. I'm gonna bring out my DJ Sam I. Let's do this.
Okay. Let's put 30 minutes on the clock.
What's up, Sam I?
What's up, guys? How you doing?
Okay, guys, 30 minutes on the clock. We're going to start the countdown. I'm leaving you.
Now I can bring my mic out properly. That's right. All right, let me see who I got here. This is going to be dangerous because I'm going to do everyone I haven't talked to in 20 years just to freak them out. That'll be interesting.
See, I'm afraid to throw. Like I definitely have an ex that I could. I don't know if I'm gonna start with my family members.
That's dangerous. Yeah. I don't know if I actually want to see that live. What happens to go down? But I'm gonna protect you on this one. I'm not sure you want their vote.
Steve.
Were you a heartbreaker or were you heartbroken more?
Ladies and gentlemen, see, this is what I do want to open up. I'll put it like this. There were some hearts that were broken.
I feel that.
Mutual.
I feel that. Okay. All right. I was the same way.
Yeah.
But listen, the best vengeance when your heart is broken is to become a director. Sam I is killing her right now. All right, let's see who we got here.
What's up with the swing states, you guys? You guys got any contacts in the swing states?
I got some.
Florida?
Yeah.
I got some. Let's see here. What do we have here?
Oh, no. This would
be good. Sam I, where are you spinning from?
Spinning from the Hollywood Hills.
Oh, yeah. Nice. You have a lot of stuff in there.
Are you studio? Like,
it needs to be. It's a bit messy in here right now.
Nice.
Are you taking like requests at all? Or are you just like letting it flow, Sam?
Can't hear you.
Oh, you can't.
He's back from music.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Hey. Awesome.
Wes, what you got? You got some requests?
At some point, you know what I'm saying? Maybe.
Yeah. What's that?
Little Marvin Gaye.
Okay, I got some Marvin Gaye.
Little Marvin Gaye.
Anything else?
Marvin Gaye, Luther Vandross, a little Lenny.
Oh, wow, you love your soul, huh?
I mean, we can go. We can just do the whole like soul train situation. We can go like Stevie Wonder. I mean, I'm in that kind of mood. So I'm just saying.
There's a throwing it out. Just an update. We've sent 300 plus texts so far. That's amazing. Personal texts to our friends and exes. That doesn't mean they're going to listen to you, but if they got your text, if you get a text back that says, who this?
New phone, who this?
Sorry, you're out. You're out. Let's see if we can get 700 in the next 5 minutes. By the way, friends who are texting you these things, that doesn't count. You can't be texting me.
Oh, yeah, this is a good song.
This is it. There you go. There you go.
And remember, there's money at the end of this rainbow. There's a $100 gift card, you know?
I mean, $100 gift card. All you got to do is text 30 plus people, and you're automatically in that group. And that's a good chance to get that $100. And if you're the most, you get to hang with the two Johns. I do that. I just scratch my face up.
You got to keep it fresh, yeah? You know what I'm saying? You got to do it. Hey,
hey, hey. All right, let's go back. I'm going to keep going. You keep brushing. I'll see. Oh, yes.
Right here's what I want you all to do for me. Bang. What you're looking for, the same thing. It's a new thing. Check out this. I bring
all. All my siblings are about. Turn up the radio.
I'm a criminal. Do you play instruments? Do you sing?
Some people never know.
Nice. I played you guys, we've sent 800 texts. Oh, I can't believe that. That's insane. It hasn't even been like, I don't even know how many minutes it's been. Let's see if we can get to 1,500. Wow. Jenny S. Charisma.
Yes. The Alexander. Was the start of my last jam, so here it is again.
Another death jam, but since I can hear all a little something that I knew. Names sound way better coming out of John David Washington's mouth. I'll let you say the names. What's up, Chris? Thank you, brother. How you doing? How you doing? I hope you're texting a lot of people, Chris. Thanks for being here.
Brothers on the same mind. It's simply,
The commenting on my Willow hat, guys. I think this just got announced that I'm directing the Willow, an 80s movie directed by Ron Howard. I'm getting to do the series. And I'm really excited about it. I was so excited I had to buy this hat on eBay. I was not given this hat. I had to outbid some other person. So if you're that other person, why'd you have to make me pay so much for this hat? But it was worth it. What are you working on now, John David? Other than eating and drinking your juice.
I mean, like, you want to know what I'm actually working on? It's my fourth weekend. Can't leave home.
Is that your go-to?
Also, I don't leave home.
Is that your go-to snack?
Go-to snack. And you see the family size? Very important. Very important. Very important. There's a big... Oh, we got to check in with Super Texter.
All right, Super Texter. Where you at?
There.
Hey!
Oh!
What's going
on?
Oh! Listen to me. Hey, Super Texter. Oh, I love that.
What's up?
Thank you for doing your thing. Who are you texting today?
Oh my God, I texted so many people with this app. It's been so easy. I wish I knew about it before. It's so cool because it doesn't feel like spammy. You know?
Yeah. I love that you can customize it too.
I know. You can customize it. I've been texting so many people, and I'm getting so many warm responses. Like instead of like, you know, buzz off, I just it was like, oh my God, yeah, so many. Thank you for the reminder. I'm really excited. You guys are doing this party.
Like, we're showing off our dance moves. Now, David, let's see it. Go, bro.
What you want to see? A move?
Yeah, move. Let's go. Hey. Oh my God. Going off now. Nice.
Oh my God.
No, this is not good. Why are you soloing me? This is evil.
Yes!
I'm behind the camera, okay? I'm not using it.
You said you got some pop locks, right?
I don't pop a lot.
Oh my gosh, Shakira's texting. Shakira Jay.
What's up, Shakira? Charisma. Name, Nancy. Wow, 1,400 texts.
Wow.
Eva, it's gonna take
what
to get down in order to get those extra texts. You gotta see it.
We gotta get down.
Yeah.
You don't want this. You don't want anything.
Okay.
Uh oh. The shoulders.
Look out.
The shoulders.
Wow. I haven't danced in so long. The only dance I know is Baby Shark. Okay.
Baby Shark. Don't start that. My kids are gonna come in. They're gonna come in right now. If that happens.
My son and I do it every day. Every day.
Your son is lucky. He has a giant fridge and a giant freezer. That must have so many good snacks.
By the way, I'm a Wheaton. I'm a Wheaton fan. I have a box in my trailer at work because I'm always eating them.
Now, do you ever like do the different? You know, they got different flavors. They got reduced fat. Do you ever stay home. Got to stay home.
But I do. I do something really weird. I like Wheaton's ice cream.
You do what?
I do Wheaton's ice cream, and I use that as a spoon. I don't know.
But what's your favorite type of Wheaton?
The original. I don't. There's the thin ones. There's thinner ones, but I like the original because I like it a little more texture.
They got the big size too. Like this is the regular size. I do like the big size as well. Like they got the big ones.
You're another level.
Do you want to come in? My daughter Willow is here. Oh, she's running away. You want to dance with
her? Her name is Willow.
Her name is Willow. Literally, her name is Willow. Do you want to say hello? Okay. Okay, we'll go eat in a second. She's really hungry. Bring it over here. Let's eat it over here. All right, let's check in with a super texter. Hey.
Hey.
Where are you, Alexandria? Where are you?
I'm in Chicago.
Nice.
You hear me? Chicago, yeah.
And are you texting all your friends?
Yeah, the little ones that I have left. Yeah, I'm like scraping the bottom of my inbox now.
Those are people we need.
Never mind.
Have you met John David?
He's frozen on my screen.
Oh no. He can hear you. He can see you.
Oh, it's all good. So what was your college experience?
Hey, what's up? Hello, hello. Can you hear me?
I can hear you a little bit. It's okay.
It's a little delayed, but like, I'm looking at paintings behind
you. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Who are they? Who is that?
Who are they?
I don't know who they are. I don't know.
Beautiful.
That looks like Whitney.
Yeah.
So this is my daughter,
what was your college experience like? Can you hear me? What was your college experience like?
My college experience?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'll jump in. I attended an HBCU. I went to Morehouse College. For me, I'm just like a kid from the valley. So like from going from that to like Atlanta, Georgia, amongst all like these beautiful black people, you know, and the higher learning, that whole experience was incredible. Like homecoming, the marching bands, just you know, the Greek life, you know, cues barking while you're in class. It was a beautiful experience. I loved it. I had so much fun. Maybe a little too much fun, and that's why I'm trying to encourage people to vote and, like, focus on something. You got to be better than me. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm here. You got to be better than I was.
I'm trying. All right.
Hey, we're going to do a selfie right now. Let's do the selfie. Ready? But we too forgiving for how they treated me.
We can start the conversation on the ground. Compounds full of my fucking people. How you still sleeping? Have you had your coffee?
Willow's out.
I don't want to go out.
No, Willow's out. Seriously. Willow, get out. Just kidding. I love you, Willow. we spent a lot of time together these days. Kids. Yeah. You don't have any kids, do you?
No. Hey.
Let me tell you, you're gonna love it. I keep describing it as the best pitch or the greatest pitch I've ever had to do was pitch the world to my daughter and my son. How it looks, how it feels, and that's why voting is really important too, because it. That's the actual action to make it a reality. So let's bring Eva back in the final 15 minutes. We need her help. We've sent 2,100 texts. Thanks. We're coming back. We need you.
Wow. 2,100. That's amazing. Woo! What do you need me to do? What are we supposed to be doing? What do you need me to do?
We got to get to 3,000. So
what?
Whatever. 3,000. That's 900 more texts. I don't know how that's possible, but I don't know. You do you. Shut down. What do you think?
This can happen.
I'm gonna
let's go after the swing states.
Thanks, Sabine.
Did you guys? How much did you get yesterday?
What is that number? That Olivia can send that to us right now. How many did we get yesterday? This has been really effective. What we found is the personal texts from people really do like motivate. It's not just anonymous, which is really nice. 4,000 plus yesterday. Oh, we gotta get that. Come on, guys. Come on. All my Asian brothers and sisters. I know
all my Latinos.
I know you guys too. Let's go, y'all. Come on.
we got everyone covered in these four boxes. Sam, I get your Halloween hill friends. this is what Hollywood should look like. Everybody, this is the future right here. This is the now. It's about to be another lockdown. 2,600 we're at. Top textures.
You know, also I love on the app that you can pick, you can choose English or Spanish.
Oh, really?
That
the
is
app
great.
Is in Spanish, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That is really great. Did you see one of those top textures was Denzel?
Yo, I was gonna say, I was like, I was gonna read it. I was like, am I stripping? Shout out to Denzel Douglas.
You need to find out. You need to find out.
Good work. Good work.
I'm getting people in. I'm getting updates, and a lot of people are sending it. Thanks. Any other questions? Allintovote.org. And remember, if you are, if you've had 10 or more texts, is that right? 10 or no, you 30 words plus text, then you are automatically in the drawing for $100. I think we picked 10 people winning $100 or something like that.
Visa gift card.
Gift card. 30 plus, yes.
Gift card. Just to make sure y'all know, it's a gift card.
And it's only for Wheat Thins, family size. At
That's a great, it's a great investment, is all I'm saying. College.
It's true. That is true.
Oh my God. There's so much. I'm so glad you're putting these slides up because so many people keep asking me questions about how to fill out the ballot. Like they're ready to vote, but they want to know how to fill out the ballot. So if you guys need help, there's so many resources to walk you through that process because it's scary sometimes, the ballot.
Yeah. Eva, can I ask you, you are always on top of it. You are always such a great activist and spokesperson and it's hard. I don't know how you do it. How did you get over the fear when you first started doing that?
Oh, you know what? I grew up in a very activist family, so it's always been that way for me. My oldest sister has special needs, and so we were always advocating for her, and then that just evolves into, you know, that from your childhood to adulthood. And then honestly, when I got into the business, it never crossed my mind that it was dangerous to go. Way more important. Saving our I'm Mexican American. I'm
Oh no, you're coughing a little bit there, but we feel you. You know, for me, it's really, I'm sort of a babe activist, like I say. I mean, I guess not anymore, but I'm really, it is, I was always taught to just do your thing and just don't bother people. And so finding your voice through your art and then having to be at this moment where we need to meet this moment. And we have this powerful thing that we can actually have impact with your vote is like, it's really, my eyes are wide open now. And I'm really bummed that I didn't understand that before, for sure. Like John did kind of what you said, like there's a lot of time wasted, but at the same time, like, I'm really glad to be surrounded by people who give me confidence. I understand how sometimes hard to put yourself out there. Meanwhile, speaking of getting out there, 3,300 texts. We got to beat 4,000. We got to beat 4,000.
So we can go.
We need Denzel W. to send. What happened to Denzel W? They fell off the final 9 minutes when you put the clock back on.
It was just socially relevant. What's going on? That's what's happening right now. I mean, for me, to piggyback on what y'all were saying, I'm thinking about my college days and like how I didn't prioritize properly, but also having this fun community, like, and people that you love to see on TV to help and aid you into that, encourage you. It's not like vote or die. It's just like we're having a good time at the party. And we're doing it. It's inclusive. You know, it's just all everybody from different walks of life coming together, which is what this country should be about. So just get out there and exercise your right to vote. It's a beautiful thing. It could be a fun positive. That's what I'm loving about it, you know?
Totally. Are you voting in person? Did you send it in? Are you sending it in? How are you guys doing it?
Bam.
There it is. And you're dropping it off.
Yeah.
Something's going on. We can't really hear you, but something about dropping it off. We feel that. I think that you're. Yeah. Something with your mic is somewhere else. But it's really actually really nice to hear all your guys' real stories because, you know, it's not like we have some big answer to everything. We're just human beings trying to, like, get people to have power with their voice, 100%. And yes, we can hear you.
There we go.
There you are.
Yeah. No, I voted by mail. Voted by mail.
Nice. Love that.
All
right, everybody, keep going. Keep sending.
Keep going. We got this, y'all.
Almost there. How many minutes left? 6 minutes.
6 minutes.
Cats keep it jumping like kangaroos. We're screwed on the Barbie, we ain't trying to lose. They got me, goddammit, they done changed the rule. The common denominator, the nigga numerator. Never know who to hate, a niggas cater to your go. I'm sorry like Atari, who's the cousin to Coleco. Bish and Carter Rico, back on the street like Chico. The barge, he large and got a lack in the garage. Few parts here and there, I declare hard. My lord, one at Clark, one at Spelman. Both know each other and it's cool, you can tell when he step up in the party, women jump a joy. But all the wild niggas keepin', they gon' jump. Boy, I was spitting all that bush rock. My watch, my car, I'm a star. I'd rather be a comic book rock. Players and new school fools. Can't keep it jumping like kangaroos. We're stupid on the Barbie, we ain't trying to lose. Say, I be goddammit, they done changed the rules. Old school players, the new school fools. Can't keep it jumping like kangaroos. We're stupid on the Barbie, we ain't trying to lose.
Don't forget, we want to meet you guys. Top 10 texters. You get a private.
He never seen it in a dress like this. He ain't never even been impressed like this. Anyway, I got a fire on his
head. 4,100 texts. Love it. And we get the 5,000. Channing. Juana. Shakira. Julia. Aya. Ryan. Kenny. I want to meet you.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I them bitches and I have you with me. All of my niggas saying you mad committed. Really than anybody, you had them pretty. All of the body, I did that.
Didn't even notice no punches that to roll with.
Oh my God.
Keep it focused. You wanna say so.
All right, y'all, we got the final 5 minutes right now. We need to have a dance off. John's and Eva, you guys ready to battle?
Man, I wish I had a beard.
Just
let me get
a beard.
A couple things I got, you know. You want to meet you guys? Remember the top 10. We're gonna meet in a private chat right after. You can ask all the real questions.
All right.
Are you joining us in that?
I don't know because I have to put my son to bed.
All right, fair enough.
But I'm there in spirit.
Word, word.
This is actually
They should have sponsored this. Why didn't they sponsor this? Can you do like an after sponsor?
Dang. It's coming from the heart. I wasn't
Where are we at, you guys? We're at 5,000.
No idea what she says, Pam. I.
We have 5,000 yet? Where are we at?
Just the update. Where we at? 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left. We're in the final minutes of voting power hour. This is the moment. You guys all talk about wanting to do something. This is the easiest way to do something. Ask your friend.
Ask the homie.
Ask the homie.
Sure.
If you ask, you can come.
Yeah. We listen to our friends more than anything. More than news, more than Twitter. I listen to my friends.
That's true. That's true.
I listen to my barber too. So like, we got barbers out there, hairstylists. We gonna be
next to each other. It doesn't look like you've seen a barber lately. Does not.
As you, I mean, you're right. I mean. Because I'm going through it right now. I'm going through it. Because I'm so committed to this power hour. I didn't have time to room up for it because I'm so locked in. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And locked in. Laser.
Oh. We gonna be all right. Nigga, we gonna be all right. Thank you. All right.
One minute left. Pretty soon. Let's go. 119. Who are we gonna meet? Who are the 10 we're gonna hang out with? Who's gonna win $100 gift cards? Not Wheaton gift cards. I was kidding about that. Don't worry.
Oh, look at my son.
Oh my god.
Yes, it's Halloween outfit.
Do it for her son. Do it for her son, dressed in a parrot outfit. Oh, what is this? Oh my gosh. Hey. Hey. What a cutie. Halloween came early.
My
God. God damn, you're gonna love it one day. I'm telling you. We'll get you there. We'll tell you what equipment to get, what equipment not to get.
I appreciate that.
We're talking babies. All right, 10 seconds. 9, 8. Get your text in. Hurry, we want to meet you. You want your $100. Just slipping
up. Uh-oh.
Oh. This is America. Got you slipping up. Just slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't get tripping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. You'll be getting final number very soon. Get them in.
Hey guys. All right, guys. We are at our time. We're going to pull those final numbers in. You did an amazing job. While we wait, how did that feel? John, you guys seem to be eating more weepins than texting, but I know you fired off a couple texts. Did you get any responses?
I mean, I had a blast.
So as a reminder, everybody, while we wait to get the final numbers in, you're going to start getting responses from your friends. And like we shared in the beginning, it's really important to actually give your friends resources if they have questions. But it's you don't have to know everything. So you can always send them to allintovote.org or tell them to call 1-866-OUR-VOTE where they can talk to a real person and get election help. All right. Okay.
4,800 texts.
Wow.
Yeah. Nice work. Nice work, everybody.
Should we give a shout out to the top texters?
Yeah. John David, read it.
Jimmy S. Charisma A. Maya M. Shakira J. Julius C. Channing Z. Doing a G. Alexander S. S. Banks. Kenay C. That rounds
up
top 10.
Good job,
everybody.
Amazing job, guys. Okay, cool. Thank you, DJ Sam. We're going to say goodbye to you now. Thanks for the beats.
Later, DJ Sam.
Awesome.
And I'll leave it to you guys to close out.
Oh, thank you guys for having me. Thank you so much, John.
We were gonna pitch a show with John and John, but
right. You got,
now you're here.
Now I gotta go.
Be a part of it.
Now I gotta go. Okay. Wait, I need to take a picture of this. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Please. All right, 1, 2. Wait.
Let me do it.
Thank y'all.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Keep doing it. The election's not far away, so this is the moment. This is the moment. Anything else from you, John, David?
Well,
there's more you can do. Actually, hold on 1 second. All right. So if you had fun today, we encourage you to hop on a Zoom with your friends and do the same and host your own power hour or set aside 20 minutes a day from now till election day to keep texting your friends about voting. You can keep using our vote, outvote campaign all the way until November 3rd. It's one of the easiest and most impactful ways you can do it, especially if you live in a place where you're semi-quarantining.
That's right. We are doing these power hours all week, so please, please tell your friends, or if you didn't make it through your contact list, then come back and join another one. Tomorrow is going to be Dave Matthews and Tessa Thompson with DJ Zoo. And on Saturday, it's going to be Selena Gomez with DJ Loud Luxury.
And if you're really, really inspired, there's more you can do. You can, one, sign up to be a volunteer poll worker at pollhero.org, pollhero.org. A huge thank you to all the poll heroes out there. Two, you can pledge to vote at allintovote.org. Again, that's your catch-all. If you get anything out of this, allintovote.org to answer all your questions. Or three, call or text three friends. That's so easy. Get them to come to one of our other power hours that are happening this week that JD just said.
I don't. I just one more reminder that we, as Generation Z and Millennials, are the largest voting bloc. So your voice, it really does matter, y'all.
Good night. Thank you all for coming. Thanks for being there. Peace. Oh.